Unit 11, Representations of 1857. Introduction. Revolt of 1857 ka Sipoy Mutiny ina Akipana. Sipoy te hel na patakipana hiya. Sipoy te kwate hiya mitzile. English East India Company Army ya Indian Sipay te China hiya. Hiya revolt ka Sipoy Mutiny Akipana himale. Tomchik sungina gam. Tampi akikeka uchina mipi tam takte hongkin volva hi mipi te peasants te yam artisans te yam native rulers te aikele zamindars or land owners te side by side apang homina British rule nasa takina anadowa history of India dina tupi taka chante anahiyahi British political expansion yam economic exploitation yam social and military discrimination yakyam wana foreign rule de lo na him him te ting ting ki gom khom mina uchina hom puak za kina popular revolt hong swa ka hi mi pi ting ting khwap revolt hong swa ka hi a revolt ka feel male hiaina freedom struggle adina achi anatua freedom struggle yakina India ina August
1947
Independence ana nga ano hi Nature of proclamations of the rebels Rebels ay kira revolve pantu dena proclamations ay kira notifications is the hearts kijete ana isu atam khop waya patina ideas le revolve patna sante ay kira mipite ke nget na abol tam tak mu the no mahi Yai proclamation setia kipatina vision of unity omahiji a proclamation samu the no ma meeting tak kituak taka sahwa zia kilua nam zia kilua pangkhoma British rule dodichi vision khachang takina rebel stena ni yahiji kha mu the no mahi all sections of Indian society take Indian society section teng tenga nyat na bolwa kasiam aikele hindu muslim yam bangma khinna loina wana muslim lamte na proclamations ai su nawa hindu te sentiments khol kha het lodi hindus te wap thi vek dina proclamations te issue bolwa wana hindus lamte na muslims lamte wap thi vek dina proclamations ambo bakwa hi hei proclamations ina British te hunma Hindu Muslim anaten khomdan anathupi danu aikele Mughal Empire noya kitwak takanu khomdan te khong kha athak takina mipi te adina remind anabolwai badu satu Mughal Emperor ina proclamation abol na mipi teng teng Hindu Muslim te teng teng pangkhoma dodina chiana anabolai uprising hunina Hindu to Muslim te religious divisions khat le om lo kitwak takina ana pang khomwa himale british te na akitwa te lo na di chiteng plan ana guangwa panna sa tak ana lawai events of 1857-58 the uprising of 1857 began at barakpur in bengal barakpur bengal ina ongkipana March 28, 1857 ina Sipoy Mangal Pandey na British officers ni hayo te ni anakabluma Asia ka hile wildlife rifle tak ki introduce atangka vokyam ai kele bom thawa akinu na amin jin wise ka ka wildlife hindu sia muslims te atia kha anung tang namama ahi Mangal Pandey matinoma and he was hanged on 8 April 1857 and he became the first martyr of the freedom struggle martyr masapena ongia arizmenomna phiatinaoma huchina sipois te merut lama honman wahi merut may 9 na native cavalry noya om sipois te na greece catridges pen thautang vok Ya Michaele bong thawa akinu na ompen kha azat ulo jabuna court martial ahong hi wa jela khumina ahongom wa yaina indian soldiers tam tak te kha ong ki phin wa meru ta om te huchina may ten na officers te wa thatwa jela khuma om te alom te hon kha khya wa huchina ani no ani na delhi lama amano wa hi delhi The rebel sepoys and the local infantry occupied Delhi after killing their European officers. Delhi ya local infantry ya ano om sepoys de wana merud lama patang kuante to pangkom na Delhi ahon lawa European officers de teng tengu ahon tatwa. Mughal emperor upama ma Bahadur Shah Tuha emperor of India di na ahon kuang tawahi. The event spark of risings in Lucknow, Aligarh, Banaras, Rohilkhand, etc., from which the sepoys marched to Delhi. Yai Delhi a event yakina mundang tampi ong ki peso na. Uchina wai tia ki patina sepoys tamtak Delhi lang on manong wahi. Lord Canning, the Governor General, dispatched a large force to suppress the uprising. Uchina Governor General of India, Lord Canning ina sipai tam tak revolt pen wai chimit di na ahon sola uchina Indian rulers de akile native rulers de British de ta pangkhom thei teng teng to pangkhom ina Delhi on luwa on ungkwa ta wai uchina 14 September 1857 ina khatum wing weng nak taka kido joina delhi on occupy ta wahi british troops de na mughal emperor bahadur shah tu kha matina oma uchina renguna exile na koinoma 1862 na sihi bahadur shah tu matin om joina ata tegel a successor tegel le thain omai and this finally brought to an end the rule of the great Mughal dynasty uchina Mughal dynasty aung be tai kanpur kanpura rebel leader kha nana sahib ahia he was the adopted son of peshwa bazirao II the last maratha peshwa peshwa bazirao II adopted son ahia maratha peshwa adya peshwa bazirao II kha ala sahib Nana Sahib ina Kanpur first week of June ina alwa a uchina Peshwa ina akipuang tahi Peshwa chi China Maratha Empire sunga Prime Minister post jinai But the British troops launched a counter offensive uchina British troops te na counter attack hon bolwa rebels te on noi chimitwa uchina Kanpur on lwa tawahi Nana Sahib Nepal atai manga achanchin kizonon lawa hi waini Lucknow Lucknow 30th May 1857 ina revolt ong kipana yai revolt kha Begum of Awadh ina anamakai ahia atapapa Burizis Kadar kha Nawab of Awadh dina apuanga yai revolt ong kipatina mipi tele sipai te teng teng pangkhomina Nawab of Awadh minina British te ahondo tawai yai rising kha uprising Lucknow ompin aikele Awadh ompin kha popular revolt tak tak ong hiya Asia ka hile mi pi te to sepoys te nak tak pangkhom wahi manina the sepoys of Lucknow the talukdars or the landlords and the peasants organized an all out attack on the British talukdars te kwate hya mi chile awat a landlords te hi wa british land revenue policy thak yakina agam tam taku lak mang sakina homa a power privileges tam tak te lak mang sakina homa he wana peasants te ong hi non chang ina why hun lai famines drought chi kong crop failure chi kong omun ma ma hi ya government british government ina ngai sak het lowa omina peasants de kha na taka vuina anani wahi wa ja kina talukdars ai ke le land owners de to peasants de kitwa taka pang homa British te nak chitaka adoi thilamdang lo na hi het lo hi kuchina awat teng teng umpi ni tom chik sungina on lo wa British troops te tadidi thain on lo ina British residency building Lucknow wa ong ki buwa panmun waina on la thakwa kha tampi a waimun waisan lakina e ke kapna kidona hangoma British reinforcements le mundang apat nang paijelina kuchina akum non February 1858 ina atop topina British forces te na rebels te tunga wa zona ahon ni tawai kuchina British te na Lucknow le akim kyang awat sunga e muntuam tamte ahon lo thaknon wa kuchina Lucknow ahon kha swak tak jakuna rebels te efforts muntuam toma nak takina e asu chau zowa rebels te backbone kha nak taka broken nahi loss of Lucknow jakina Banaras and Allahabad. The rising spread to Allahabad and Banaras after the rebels had captured Delhi revolve ka Allahabad to Banaras ali akipe sona rebels te na Delhi ya capture nuna British state troops General Neil Makaina rebels te on doa Sikh and Madras regiments te jangina kuchina British te na rebels te hina nimena pangna tampi asanga sim on thatwa Banaras rebels te alag mauna General Neil na ana nang theya wana Allahabad pinle rebels te zoina anal wa thaknon hi Central India Jhansi and Gwalior Central India Jhansi and Gwalior kha main centers of revolt ahia Jhansi ruler ahile Rani Lakshmibai ahia widow ahia June 1857 ina revolt ahon pana uchina British te on no khia ina ama rule tak tak ahon nei tahi tantia top Nana Sahib Nuaya ginom takana sem Kanpura avolel jaka jansiana tai waina Rani Lakshmibai nak takina ana pan pia uchina British troops under the command of Sir Hugh Rose in a offensive on Panwa April 1858 ina Rani Lakshmibai la sipai tena hang sang takina ana dowa himale ana wale nonwa uchi takina Rani Lakshmibai le tantia top le asipai te Gwaliora refuge on lawa himale Gwaliora senior ruler anale pana auchi takina Rani Lakshmibai le asipai te na Gwalior alwat dai maiwa huchi takina June 11 ina British commander Sir Hugh Rose le Sindhya ruler Pankhomina Gwalior on attack tawahi Sindhya bangai chile Maratha ruling dynasty khatahi Rani Lakshmibai died fighting on June 17 Tantia Top escaped to the south where he was soon captured and hanged on 18 April 1859 Rani Lakshmibai June 17 ina battlefield Asia Tantia Top south lama atai siya matina oma 18 April 1859 na khaili pina umahi Bareilly and Shah Jahanpur Bareilly a revolve ka Khan Bahadur Khan ina amma kaya Maulvi Ahmed Ullah Shah of Faizabad ina ana joina British troops under Commander Campbell ina rebellion ka ana nuai chimita uchina Bareilly alwa Maulvi Ahmed Ullah Shah ina Shah Jahanpura position thakla male ana walel non hi Bihar a revolt makai tuwa hi le Kunwar Sahib hi ya zamindar hi ya British state tunga lungkim hetlo Jagdishpura ki pata hi ya Kumsom Gyat mi ahi he was an outstanding military leader and strategist of the revolt military leader hoi tak siam tak le tactic lam siamma maiya guerrilla tactics bang anazat pia nana sahib to pangkhomina british te anadowa wana awat le central india le nakpi takina akihela april 1858 na galdona battlefield injury jakina anasi loa ama asi zonungina asangampa amar singina anasunjom nona december 1859 tanina ana sunjoma december 1859 tan ana sunjom he south india tanpa le uprising kha ana tunga present day maharashtra karnataka andhra pradesh tamil nadu kerala goa le pondicherry tanpa le revolt kha mudina ana mahe interpretations of the revolt divergent views have been expressed over the nature of the revolt of 1857 views tampioma nature of the revolt pakisaina bangchibanga revolt omdan kha hiai views tenaka poima mama ni oma tampina waite ahile khana it was a sepoy mutiny india sipai east india company noya omte kipin nai european writers tam taktena revolt of 1857 kha military rising ahi anachi wahi john lawrence john seely charles rex kai malleson le syed ahmed khan tena sepoy mutiny hi anachi wa arguments le tampi anabol wahi several factors provoked the indian soldiers to mutiny the english officers looked upon the Indian sepoys with contempt. The Indian sepoys received very meager salaries and allowances. Til tom tom jakina Indian sepoys te kha hong ki phinwa. English officers te na Indian sepoys te kha asimowa amusitwa. Indian sepoys te kha alo ule allowances te kha to mama hi. Hete jakina hong ki phin lo wa hi. A revolve immediate cause a revolt immediate cause ahile the use of grease cartridges ahia why hun line and field rifle thak aki introducer yai rifle thak atang a cartridges kha among lam kha vokle bo thawina kinu ahi chi kha ahia yai yakina muslim te hina hindu te indian sepoys de a sentiment a religious sentiment su a khoi khama ma a he ma ma wa he yai jak ta ka kha revolt hong ki panai yai kha revolt of 1857 nadia immediate cause hi revolt kha indian sepoys lungkim hetlo ne vuna tampi nei te patong ki panai ya uchina lungkim hetlo british te tunga vuna tampi nei native rulers Indian kings yan khatte na leadership ahon lawa hei to kisai na John Lawrence na mutiny ay kila revolt pen army apa taong kipan hima le kwate hiyam British te tunga nung kimlo te na advantage analay na amaw interest muna dia ana joinu hizohi achihi rebels te na common people te support ane keyu mun khen khata common people te loot in bang anawamwa wai jakina mipi te na atang pi na rebels te dia di isak na le sympathy ane nei lo wai jaka kha popular revolt anahil wahi revolt kha india mun khen khat chowa ki confine na hiya atang pi na delhi up le central india hiya mundanga punjab sin le south india akithei mangkia why kya le loina why san la ka te na atam zoi na british te anapan pi tai wa hi wana military sunga regiment bangza yam chu a hi ya revolt kha sikh rajput ai ke le gurkha regiments de a ke hel het ke wa why kya le loina british te anapan pi zo wa hi native rulers na sataka revolt anake helte a hi le atang pi ya british te tunga grievances nei te ahiwa example ina nana sahib bang pension mulo rani lakshmi bai bang adopted son jansi king hi di british te na phallo apasala si zo nunga wana Bahadur Shah tubang a successor te Red Fort ta om thei nom nom di chi te bang white jaka vu na tampi anane te kha hiai jaka native rulers vu na nei te kha atang pia revolt la yaw gel kha wai view ni na it was the first war of Indian independence Veer Savarkar le Ashok Mehta freedom fighter sahiwa amau view point dani na first war of Indian independence sahi anachiwai wana British rule do na popular outbreak large scale popular outbreak masape nahi anachiwai Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru ina a book discovery of India ichina nagena Revolt of 1857 had some nationalist elements in it anachiyahi. Revolt of 1857 ina gam it na nam tuang tom te India sunga om te pangkhoma gam ita gam khat ni niya foreigners te nok yak di chi idea niya gala na do wahi chi. All sections of the Indian society joined the revolt. Sipoy ste kya hilowina native rulers. Wana Nawabs Wana Mipi Muslim Hindu Sina Ahausa Agenthete Peasants Te Traders Te Afekuna Panghomina Rebels Te Sepoys Te Anajoinwa Revolta Prominent Leaders Kin Khatte Ahile Mughal Emperor Bahadur Shah II Jinnat Mahal Rani Lakshmi Bai Nana Sahib Tantia Top and Kunwar Singh te bangahiwa wana talukdars aikele land owners minthang ma ma raja man singh aikele raja hanuman singh bang anaki helwa muslim leader minthang ma ma maulvi ahmed sa te bang uprising ana telwa hi waiya kina sipoi mutini mai mai aikewa national revolt popular revolt anahi ahi Role of women nimeitele nakpi takina revolt ina anapangwa munken khata nimeite rebel state dia british state do na dinga inspiration anahiwa wana side by side ina battlefield pasalte to anado homwa best example of their contribution nahile rani lakshmi bai ahia battlefield siahi The leaders were not motivated by self-interest. Revolt a leadership analate self-interest, money interest neya pang anahikewa. Goal khat anewa, why goal to bangai chile. Foreign rule akipata zalendi. Foreign rule akipata swatagdi chiyahi. Bahadur Shah II ina Rajput chiefs te kya nga layathon ina Hindustan akipata Firangis foreigners te nohyagdi. China anachiahi Uchina revolt ahongomina Bahadur Shah Delhi ya atai kwa kwala mipite Hindu Muslim hina pangkho ma British te foreigners te dodina anachian mut mut mai the revolt was pre-planned revolt kha kha bangza ya ma anake plan hin ahi sipoi ste hin khat Sipoy ste of nadang aalut thei na nguna sadu dan khongbang na kicheina information le ai ke le a chian na te anabolwai historians ken khatina again nawa chapati ai ke le lotas bang information le propaganda kipiang na dina anajamu chihi Indian sipoy ste regiment tam takha anakilingun jin secret organization secret group bang anabolwa May 31, 1857 kha Day of Rising Revolt ke patna di khong banga ana fixu ana hi ahi Sipoy mutini mai mai le hichi khopa kha plan an omlo ding ahi Long standing grievances of the Indians European scholars tam takina athei lo kha British rule in Indian public opinion na pi taka influence ana hi ya British rule jaga social economic le political impact te kha gin tak sa nga kha indian public in kha ana phop phama ma ana hi ahi The Grease Cartridge episode was only a spark which ignited the outbreak. It gave an opportunity to the Indians to free their country from foreign rule. Why is that? Yai Grease Cartridge episode ka outbreak na dia, revolt of na dia, aspa ka na hiyahi. Yai na Indians tam tak British rule, ay kaya foreign rule anong kip headlaw te, India foreign rule laki pata, zale na dia, panlak thay na di, do thay na di, opportunity anapiyahi. National awakening was emerging. The spirit of national awakening was emerging in the country at the time of the uprising. Uprising huni na spirit of national awakening gam it na gam khata meeting teng pangkhoma foreign ruler pata zalena gam khat ni di chi idea pen kha nak taka wai hun lai na an om tai himale transport and communication ahoi lo zyakina mi pi te kha te bagina hun tom chik sungina ki organize man lo wahi why zakina mutiny pen mundanga de bagina aiswak zo non lowa khuchina mundanga akipe son tak tak mai na muntam taka kha a revolt pen kha sukchimi mana mai conclusion revolt of 1857 kha sipoi mutiny akipan himale national revolt ong swaka sipoi mutiny mai mai hile hichituka result mudiom non lo mai the hilele ya outbreak jakina indians te laka national feeling sang tak hongoma huchina national movement foreign rule laki pata jale nadi panlak nadi chi kha nak takina yai revolt of 1857 jakina ongki pan thehi